Hi guys, James here from Knife Depot in Australia. Today we're just doing a quick overview of three of the Honey Badger knives that we've just got in. Now, these three knives are going to be identical in design and shape. They're just in three different sizes. We've got a small, medium, and large. And we're just going to go through a few little bits and pieces with these knives. Now, Honey Badger is a fairly new knife maker on the black block. Honey Badger are straight out of South Africa. They've been around for probably the last 6-7 years. They offer a 10-year warranty on all their knives. And bang for buck, these guys are putting together really, really good knives. If you're after something that's, you know, for a lot of work outdoors, that sort of thing, you're not too, you know, Frost, it is going to get used a lot, the Honey Badger knife. It's a really good price point for what it is. As mentioned, with these Honey Badger flippers, we've got a small, medium, and large version. All are the same except for size. And just to give you an idea of the size of these knives blade-wise, the small flipper comes in at about 71 mil for the blade. The medium is another 10 mil longer. It's 81 mil. And the large has a 92 mil blade. Handles as well, as they get bigger, obviously the handle gets slightly larger. The handle on the small is 94 mil. The handle on the medium is 104 millimeters long. And the handle on the large comes in at about 117 mil. So the overall length for the small comes in at 166 mil. Weight on it is 71 grams, so that's pretty light. The medium is 185 millimeters overall length, so about an extra 20 mil overall between these two. Weight-wise, 85 grams, so not a huge weight increase. The large comes in at 208 millimeters in overall length, so it is quite big, quite a fair bit bigger than the medium. And the weight comes in at 113 grams, again, an extra bit of weight on this. So just to go through, so those are the sort of size, weight, all that sort of stuff. So a few things on these knives that are going to be the same. The blade design is exactly the same in each knife. So we've got a flat grind blade, as you can see on this little small version. The blade is flat ground. It has a really, really good edge on it. The blade steel is made from a stainless. It's 8CR 13 MOV, which is a reasonably good stainless steel. It's going to be good outdoors. Really good rust retention, edge retention is going to be very, very good. Handle is very durable. These handles, they're made with a nylon-filled plastic, so they're going to take a bit of knocking around. The action as well, the one thing when you pick these knives up straight out of the box, the one thing you're going to notice is the action on these little flippers are really, really nice. So they have that liner lock in the middle, so the blade isn't going to close on your fingers easy if you're working with it. Easy to close with one hand and straight out of your pocket. It's got a really nice flipper action with one hand. The large is the same. It's got the center liner lock. Very, very firm. That blade is quite tight in there. Very easy to open with one hand or close with one hand. Very easy to open with one hand. Another thing on these knives just to point out, which is quite important, is the pocket clip on the back. So you can see some of our previous videos you would have seen, we would have had pocket knives with pocket clips. It's quite standard on most of them now. These are a deep carry pocket clip. As you can see, the pocket clip ends up here. So when this is sitting in your pocket, you're going to find that on the outside, not much of that knife is showing. So it sits right into the pocket. As far as uses go, I mean, everybody's going to be different as to what they're going to use these knives for. The small is a very good everyday carry. When it's all folded up in your pocket, it is quite small. You can pretty much hide it in the palm of your hands. Medium's probably going to be just a little bit more capable for doing sort of heavier work if you needed it. And the large is definitely more of an outdoors type knife. So the sort of knife you keep in the car for or a four-wheel drive for going camping. If you're around the farm, if you're a farmer, it's one you would keep in your glove box. A really, really good knife for that. There's not really much more to these knives. As I said, they're just bang for buck. These knives are coming in around that 70, 80 Australian dollar mark. Bang for buck. These are probably one of the best usable knives you're going to get your hands on. Like, these are designed These are designed to do work. That's bottom line. That's what they are. They're a working knife, and they do the job really, really well. If you have any questions, please put it in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe. We're going to try and get some of these knife videos out at least once a week. But yeah, if you've got any comments on our video today, that'd be good just to get some feedback and stuff. Thank you.